obviously a fun way for us to start. I mean, as far as a result, you know, MAC play, obviously my first MAC game. Honestly, like a lot of our roster's first MAC game, really. And so that was a special way at home with our fans to start it. It feels like we haven't been in here a long time. You know, obviously all of December we're on the road. So it was a pretty cool feeling to start off our MAC season here at home. And Monmouth is just an extremely well-coached team. They're not just a team, they're a program. They've established themselves in our league, and they have great players and a terrific coach. So beating them, whether you're home on the road, is a difficult task, and we're proud to do it.
I still feel confident whether I'm playing, how many minutes I'm playing. I think the guys got a lot of trust in me to make some shots, and we work on that a lot. But the team does a good job of getting each other open. It doesn't matter who's scoring the points or whatnot. We just stick together. We had a lot of breakthroughs today defensively of things we've been working on and trying to get. We had a lot of dive from behinds and second efforts on rebounding and tap backs. You saw Cam's big rebound when he missed that three. Like, that's something that we've been building on at practice, and it was good to have some breakthroughs today.
Of course, those out-of-conference games, we want to win them, but I feel like they get us prepared for situations like this. I mean, we were in a close one tonight, you know, our first MAC game. So I think those losses got us prepared and had us more focused on the details that we needed to win this game.
We talk about growth all the time, and I think Cam's a guy that since June has probably had as much growth as anybody. And, you know, when that's the case, you combine that with his talent. I mean, he's very skilled, he's got great size, and knows how to play basketball. So the thing I'm most proud of him tonight is 8 rebounds. He has 7 defensive rebounds, of which we need every single one.